Hello and welcome to Phoenix Wondering. Today we will discuss about a redundant system. But before that, we must know why redundancy is required. In parallel combination, when one power supply fails due to any reason, second power supply should take care of the total load. And this module is called redundancy module. So this setup is giving you the information of redundant, perfect redundant system. Two power supplies are connected in parallel along with the MOSFET redundant module. In this redundancy module, we have a visual bar graph indication which gives you the information whether your system is working in healthy mode or not. Just suppose due to any unwanted condition, any of the power supply's voltage is getting low, then this module will give you a visual indication as well as remote indication. So I will try to decrease or increase the voltage, which will mismatch the parallel combination, and the same indication will indicate here over the bar graph LED. I have changed the output voltage of first power supply, and you can see the indication, like right indication in the yellow color. This gives you that first power supply is working at higher voltage and the second power supply is working at lower voltage. But this is still under control with auto current balancing feature. When we manually change the output voltage of the power supply, the system will again working on a healthy condition, and you can see that all the setup is working fine. Now we will make a faulty condition in this redundant system. We will short the first power supply, we will switch off the first power supply remotely, and then you can see you will get the indication from the power supply as well as the redundancy module, and your uninterrupted load will continuously working. Here you can see that MOSFET is giving the alarm indication with the visual as well as remote, and the healthy power supply is taking care of all the load, and your load is continuously working without any disturbance. Now if the power supply works back again in healthy condition, here you can see the auto current balancing is continuously maintained because the center line LED is glowing and both the power supplies are working perfectly. So that is all about our brief introduction of our MOSFET and redundant system. We shall come back again with more relatable videos, and for more relatable videos, stay connected with us, and thank you so much.